What's up, y'all? It's your girl Leylah Mon’e. It's Leylah Mon’e gang. Leylah Mon’e gang. What they do? Leylah Mon’e gang. Leylah Mon’e gang. Yeah, yeah. What's up, y'all? So this is Vlogtober day 11. Y'all, I can't believe we made it to day 11. Whoa. I done dropped 11 videos back to back every day for this whole month. Whoa. Make sure if y'all did not go watch the other Vlogtober days, make sure you go watch all them videos that I posted, and even the videos before Vlogtober, make sure you go watch them. But y'all, like, it's Vlogtober 11. It's Vlogtober day 11. Anyways, this is the night routine, y'all. I don't know who gave me like the idea of doing this, because I could not think of ideas to do. That's the hard part. But thank you for the person who told me to do this video. And I'm also gonna do a morning routine video that's also gonna drop. That's gonna be Vlogtober day 11. But y'all finna just see my night routine. It's really not nothing for real, because like I have the most simplest night routine, you feel me? But you can see, like, I have, like, little bumps, but, like, my face is really getting clear. Like, black spots and all that. Like, my face, if you know me for, like, a long time, you know that my face used to be very, like, messed up. Like, but it's actually really getting better. And it's going back to my natural skin color. I still got, like, little black, like, black spots right here. But, like, it's, you know, it's coming together. It's coming together, but I'm finna just show y'all my night routine. And yeah, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn the post notifications. So yeah. Okay. Oh, and if y'all hear like singing in the background, that's my mama and her group. Like, they be singing and stuff or whatever. So that's them having rehearsal. But we're not gonna worry about that. We're gonna worry about this night routine. Okay, y'all already see I got the bonnet on. That's part one of the night routine. Tie your hair up, put the bonnet on, and now I'm finna just, you know, do my face stuff. Okay, y'all, so I'm finna brush my teeth, and you know, make sure, like, I brush my teeth after I eat. I gotta make sure, like, I eat first before I brush my teeth, because that's gonna be nasty. All my people that brush their teeth and they ate afterwards, y'all know what I'm talking about. But y'all see I'm using this right here. It got baking soda in it. I ain't gonna cap, I don't be paying attention to what toothpaste I use. I just, if it's toothpaste, I use it. But that's the one I mainly use. Like, a mess. Okay, now I gotta brush that tongue, cause like, okay. Excuse the mess, my fellow people. Okay, so now that like I now that I like brush my teeth and stuff. Now I'm finna just like, and I use towels, but like I really use like napkins if I like don't have a towel or whatever. But like towel do carry like bacteria or whatever, like dirt. I don't know if this is just my mind or I don't know. But in my mind, back towels do carry like the dirt that you had in your face the day before that you washed it, and the day before that, and the I'm so sorry. And the day before that, and the day before that. So like, I really just use napkins or whatever. You may use whatever you want to use, but like me personally, I'm gonna use this. Okay, so I know you're thinking like, girl, ain't no way you got your face clear with just water. Sad to tell you, but that is true. So I'll really just like wipe all the crust off my eye, wipe all the dirt off my face, and gotta clean the nose piercing. Oh, gotta wipe the nose piercing because it be getting a little crusty there. I ain't even gonna cap. All my people that got nose piercings understand what I'm talking about. It got all crust. I didn't even mean to make it sound like that, but it do. So I gotta clean. And just, you know, wipe all over. Mm-hmm. So, wait, let me just keep wiping. I'm getting it all on my face. Yeah, it do not normally do this. It's probably because I'm scrubbing too hard. Y'all, this is, I don't know what's up with this night routine, but I got all paper towel dust on my face. Okay. Do not judge me, y'all. I'm trying to get this paper towel dust off my face. Okay, I think I'm good. Okay. So, y'all, now that I, like, wipe my face and I brush my teeth, really, okay, I have this prescription, but I'm not gonna put it on because, like, you only supposed to put it on one time a day, and I already put it on. But I do have a prescription that is like, it's helping me. That is what's helping, like, my black spots and like my bumps go away. It's the prescription that I'm using, and I'm gonna show y'all, like, I'm gonna go get it. Like, I have to refrigerate it. I'm gonna go get it, and I'm gonna show y'all like the name of the prescription and like what I use or whatever. So maybe like you can like try it out, ask your doctor can you use it or whatever. But yeah, I use that. I really just wash my face with water, and then I use my prescription, and definitely give it a thumbs up because it does help. But I'm not, like I said, I'm not gonna put it on now because like I already put it on, and you only supposed to put it on one time a day, or like it's gonna dry your skin out. And no. So yeah, but that's really my night routine. Like, I know this video is probably like short, but it's really my night routine. Like, I get in the shower, and then I tie my hair up or whatever, and then I brush my teeth, and then I wash my face, and then I get in the bed, or I make TikToks or something. You know, but it's really my night routine. It's not really much that I do. It's the same as my morning routine, honestly. But my morning routine is like a little more juicier, you feel me? But y'all gonna see that in the next video. So make sure that if you're not already, subscribe, press that bell, press all, comment, you know. And I'm just gonna drop videos after videos for this whole month. So watch every single video. Post every single video. Yeah. Y'all, it done got quiet. So I'm trying not to be quiet. Cause I feel like people is listening to me. But okay. I'm finna go get my medicine for y'all, and then yeah. I'll see y'all when I go get my medicine. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Let me stop. I got aunties and uncles and grandmas and everybody watching my stuff. Y'all, no freedom. Can't do nothing. Y'all, I can't do nothing. I can't make videos with cussing in it. I can't do nothing because I'm an influencer. I got a reputation. I ain't complaining though. Okay, I'm gonna go get my medicine because I'm playing too much. Okay, bye guys. Okay, y'all. I'm trying to cover up my address. This is what I be using. This is like. This is what I be using, y'all. Wait.
It's a whole different situation.
Yeah. Ask your doctor for this because it really do help. It really do help y'all, but okay. I'm gonna get to y'all when I get in my room again. Oh, need that light. Okay. Okay, y'all, so that's really like, hold on, I gotta put some Vaseline on my lips because washing my face and brushing my teeth and like all that do make my lips kind of like unchapped or whatever. But that's really my night routine. Like, that's literally all I do. I just take a shower, tie my hair up, you know, put it up. Wash my face, brush my teeth, go to bed. You know? But, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Enjoy watching, you know, my night routine. For the ones that do, like, as a person that, like, had bad acne, as a person that, like, had, like, bad, like, you know, skin, very oily skin and stuff like that, I do recommend what I just showed you. I do recommend that prescription because y'all, when I tell y'all, it is working so good. It is working so good. But everybody is different. Everybody's skin is different. So it may not work for you how it's working for me. But, you know, like I said, as a person that's like tried every single Walmart product, every single Target product, every single skincare thing, I definitely give this one a thumbs up. But, yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. I probably said it already, but make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and go watch my other videos. If you're looking at this, when you get done watching this video, go click on another video. When you get done watching that video, go click on another video. When you get done watching that video, go click on another video. Then another video. Then another video. But make sure it's videos on my channel, y'all. Don't be going on other people. Make sure you watch my videos, y'all. My videos, okay? Make sure you comment. I love when my supporters comment. I love engaging with y'all. I love talking to y'all through my comments. Like, make sure you comment. You feel me? Make sure you like the video. Make sure you share, y'all. Share, repost. Like, take a screenshot of this video. Post it on your Instagram. Tag me. I'm gonna repost it, y'all. Like, yeah, but see y'all in the morning because I'm recording a morning routine in the morning so that y'all can see what I be doing in the morning. And yeah, I love y'all so much and bye guys.